Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to show you some of my favorite picks from both Amazon and Target for stocking stuffers. I think stocking stuffers can be like kind of a hit or miss thing where somebody buys something that is either really useful or kind of just junk that you'll end up throwing away. So I wanted to give you some ideas for stocking stuffers that are like under $5, but will be super useful to the person who is receiving them. So the first thing are these purse hooks. Now this is the particular brand of purse hook that I own. So I know that it like works well. Mine has not broken. I really like it. They're really useful like in all of your life. So if you take them to a restaurant, you can put your purse like on the table like this, if you see on the right hand side of the screen. And like you don't have to put it on the back of your chair or on the table in places where you think it might get dirty or might get like picked up and stolen. One thing I will say though is with this particular item, I would say you should include some instructions or at least a label of what this thing is, because I think if someone doesn't really know what a purse hook looks like, they'll get this and be like incredibly confused. So that's what I did when I included them in my stockings last year. I just printed out some instructions on like how to use it and what it was, and I folded the purse hook inside those instructions. Next up are reusable shopping bags. So these particular ones, I don't own these, and I just kind of picked these because I thought they had cool patterns. You can certainly get reusable shopping bags for cheaper and for more expensive. But I particularly like the ones that fold up. So these ones like fold up. And so that's really useful to me because you can keep them in your work tote, you can keep them in your backpack, in your car, and these things tend to come in handy in like the weirdest situations, or you know, most obvious situations. Like you can think like if you're walking around and you're a tourist and you're buying souvenirs, this would be a really useful thing to have in your purse because it's a lot easier to hold like a sturdy reusable shopping bag than it is to hold like a bunch of little small plastic bags. And similarly, like if you're at work and you need to bring home like your water bottle to make sure you clean it or something like that, again, it's super useful to have this in your work tote. That's why I carry one around, and I think this is a super useful thing to put in a stocking. The next one is something that I like wouldn't necessarily think about. So these are microfiber cleaning cloths. So these are really useful for things like glasses or sunglasses, also for your phone screen, for your laptop screen, even for your TV if you want to. I keep one in my nightstand, I keep one in my car and in my purse because I wear glasses, and I think these are really the only way to get fingerprints and smudges off of my glasses. They're really inexpensive. I think these come individually wrapped if I remember correctly, and so they're really great, useful things to put in a stocking. Next up are these round travel hairbrushes. Now, I don't own this particular one, so I can't vouch for its quality, but the ratings or like the reviews of it are pretty good. But these are really useful. These are one of those things where like I'll get it in my stocking, I might throw it in my work tote, and then I forget about it until that moment where I really need to brush my hair, and I'm really grateful for whoever put this in my stocking. The next item is more kind of gender neutral. These are cable clips. Now, this is again one of those things where I feel like you should probably put instructions in with the item when you put it in a stocking so that people like know what it is, but these are actually really useful. So if you like charge your phone on your nightstand, this is really useful to like hold your phone charging cable so that it doesn't fall and like fall behind your nightstand where the outlet is, or fall behind your bed and get, it's like really hard to like get it, right? Like you have to squeeze yourself behind your bed to pick it back up. Whereas this, you just stick it on your nightstand and you can stick the cord through it so that the cord is always kind of in the right place. And again, relatively inexpensive, less than $1 each. So next up are fuzzy socks. So I particularly like the fuzzy socks that have the little grip, like rubber grips on the bottom. So that's why these are a little bit pricier. They're almost $5 each. But if you don't really care about having the rubber grips, then you could certainly get less expensive ones on Amazon. Or Amazon seems to have like the cheapest fuzzy socks. So I don't know, like I tried to look at Target and other places, but Amazon seemed to be like the place that had them. I like the little grippy things at the bottom because you can like walk around on hardwood and tile without worrying about slipping too much. And I don't know anybody in the world who would say no to a pair of fuzzy socks in their stocking. So next up are another set of like eco-friendly type things. So these are reusable straws. Now, I particularly like the reusable straws that are silicone and not stainless steel. I don't like the stainless steel ones because I feel like if I'm like driving and drinking like a coffee or something and I break really hard, I could totally scrape the inside of my mouth with that stainless steel straw. It just kind of scares me how sharp it is. So I prefer the silicone ones, and I use them with cold and hot drinks. It really doesn't make a difference. But the thing I particularly liked about these, now again, I don't own these, but the ratings are good. So the thing I liked about these is that they come with a carrying case, because part of the reason I don't take my silicone straws out with me is because I need to remember to like have a plastic baggie to keep it from getting all gross in my bag. But this comes with a case, so that's super useful. So if you wanted to give this in a stocking with the case, then you could give like two or three straws with the case and they'd be like $2.50 each. Or you can forego this whole case idea or keep the cases for yourself and just give a straw a piece, and those are 84 cents each. So next up are some Burt's Bees lip balms. So you don't have to get Burt's Bees, and if you get a different brand, you could certainly get them for cheaper. I like Burt's Bees. I think it's a little bit like nicer of a brand, so it might be nicer to give as a gift. These are a little, I mean, for chapstick, they're a little pricey at $2 each, but who would say no to extra chapstick, especially if you're like losing them around the house or something? I think this is a really useful thing to put in a stocking. So next up is something that I think it'll depend on your family and your crowd for Christmas, but For my family, we all travel for Christmas. We basically travel back to my parents' house or my husband's parents' house. And you know, we always, like, right before we travel, we probably spend like $10 or $15 in the travel section at Target picking up travel toothpaste or travel shampoo or whatever. So one of the things I thought would be super useful is if you just gave people travel toothpaste so that they could save it for next year, or so that they can have it in their desk at work to brush their teeth after they eat something like garlicky or oniony. So these were relatively inexpensive. They're a little bit cheaper on Amazon than they would be at Target because they're less than a dollar. Sticking with that travel theme, this is toothbrush cases. So this is basically a little case to keep your toothbrush like clean in your bag. Now these are a little bit more expensive on Amazon than they would be at a place like Target. The problem is I couldn't remember if you could buy these online at Target or not, so I just stuck with Amazon. So these are just really useful. They just pop open, you stick your toothbrush in, close it up, and then it's always safe from all the germs and dirt in your bag. And then I, like, when I get home from a trip, I clean mine, so I just, you know, stick a dish sponge in there, rub it around so that I get out any, like, nastiness, so that it doesn't, like, grow mold or anything. And I think these are really useful to have. So the last thing are each from Target. So one is Tide to Go pens and the other is Shout Wipes. So both of these things I feel like are things I would never buy for myself because I would use them so infrequently that I just wouldn't think it was like worth the money to buy one. But then, like, if you keep it in your bag, there's always going to be that time where you are really grateful you have one. So my mother-in-law got Shout Wipes for our stockings last year, and then like in the middle of the year, I was at my a work event for my husband, and I like spilled something on myself, and the Shout Wipe just like wiped it all off, and it was great, and like nobody even noticed that I had spilled something, so it was super convenient. The Tide to Go pens are the same price at Target or Amazon. Target is also doing free shipping for the holidays, just so you know. It won't be like 2-day shipping sometimes. It might be a little bit longer, but you still have time if you want to get it from Target if you don't have like an Amazon Prime membership. And then Shout Wipes, don't get those on Amazon. As far as I can tell, they were super overpriced. So get them at Target because they're only 25 cents like per wipe. And I think those would be a really great idea for a stocking. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. Let me know in the comments below if you have any other creative ideas for stocking stuffers that are useful for like adults. And I will see you next time. Bye.